thanks, but these sure don't look like normal robies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side.
Thank you.
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least. These wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be far now. Getting close to the caverns. Just when I needed a tunnel. The quartz, I can almost touch it. Fuck me, you are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarek for this charming weekend excursion. Cockroach Queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. These rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through.
I'll never forget it. We found his body.
And in case they want to worry with Akima, the friendship can be very close.
Below, black elves above. Only thing missing to make this party perfect is trolls. Well, all these paths look pretty shitty. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Natural.
This has to be the gate leading to its den. I gotta have a couple of screws loose going in here alone. But then, who could resist the call of Quartz? I guess. Shouldn't be too hard to force these bars. Oh, so it's you who transforms the quartz. Now that is interesting.
Ah, come on, come on.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
again?
A goblin! A goblin has killed the queen!
Ooh, a goblin! A scary goblin!
A talking goblin! A talking goblin has killed the queen!
Ah, shit. Maybe I should have kept my mouth shut.
Every god in the city is looking for you. Congratulations on your discretion.
I stepped on a big roach. Unfortunately, it turns out it was their idol.
Thanks to you, the airships are confined to docks. All takeoffs are forbidden. They're searching them one by one, and they'll find you if you stay here.
You gotta help me get out of here. I kept my part of the bargain.
I haven't forgotten, STYX. Take off your clothes and get in this cage.
Thanks for the offer. But you're not really my type.
I've heard the goblin prison leads to Wilderan, the hunter's village, at the foot of Korengar. I can use my uniform to get you in there and help you find your way to the outside.
Oh, great idea. Stark naked in a place filled with guards. You come up with that on your own?
Listen to me. If you want to get out, it's your only option. From the prison command post, I could open a passage for you to the free world. And as for your equipment, I'll put it in the chest. That will allow you to escape to Wilderan.
Sounds like a horrible plan. So let's do it. It's not like I got any better ideas.
Lyseril is looking for a talking goblin. You think it's this one?
I doubt it. Can you talk, you stupid green turd? No, doesn't seem to.
Okay then, you can toss it down the hole.
Stupid green turd? Really?
See you later, stupid turd.